Hey everyone, Buddyman Chris here, and I forgot where we left off. Oh no, the glitch Pokemon. Oh yeah, we're supposed to fight Misty. Let's see the status of our, Pokemons. Okay, everyone's at full health. Except for Pikachu. Were we trying to level up Pikachu a bunch? Like, grind and make him stronger? I don't know. Yonder's joy! Yes, yes, thank you. Thank you. Thanks for saying you hope to see my Pokemon hurt again, jerk. I think we can take on Misty. No, wait. No! You know what? Screw that. Forget that challenge. Whenever my Pokemon faints, I'm not going to put them in the dead box anymore. I'm not even going to take the ones that I put in there out. Because, you know, it was a really awful challenge anyways. I didn't like it.
Oh, hi, Misty. Are you also 10 years old and able to leave your home? Oh, a star you.
Go, Pikachu. Thunder Shock. Don't kill me.
Aye.
Dang it, Pikachu. I mean, Pikachu, come on, man. Star you. More like star scratched. Ha 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 ha. What am I doing? Maybe I should have fought those guys. No! No, I'm not doing this again. I'm not doing this again. I don't... Why? I don't want to do this again. I will stab you, Star You. Battle Claw, hopefully this works. No. I will stab you right in your red dot. Stop. I don't even do any damage anymore. Stop, you're like a Geodude. Please tell me you have self-destruct at least. Yes! Finally. Will Bunny change Pokemon? No. Scratch. Don't. It's super effective. Now you're No. This game is terrible. I hate it. Quick, use a potion on that doesn't do anything. Just me spam it. I don't even have any money to buy. No, stop. These are my only Pokemon that can actually beat you. I will... I don't want to play this anymore. It's terrible. And my playthrough already started. Yo, you... Can I just run away from this? She's not a trainer, she's a gym leader. Go Rattata. No, there's no running from a trainer battle, but she's not a trainer. Alright. No! I meant to use Quick Attack. Please tell me you have self-destruct so I can basically win. I need a Geodude that knows self-destruct. No! And I just so happen not to have any grass types to beat you. They were at full health when I came by. I'm not gonna do good in this game, I can already tell. Please tell me you have at least a super potion. Please. Heather, how may I help you? Super potions. I don't have any money. Is there anything else I can do for you? So. Yeah, I have a Helix fossil that you might want. Would you like to buy some TMs? There's nothing I can do. Except for grind, really. I just need a grass type. It's super effective. Why? And maybe I'm able to move. I don't want to play this anymore, honestly. It's so annoying. But hey, Pikachu's about to level up. Oh, hey, look, it's a sparrow we beat up a while ago. Did you have an orange berry or something? I'm very tired. I mean, I'm so tired. It's 9:49, as you see up there. Yeah, it's not fun. I don't want to be awake right now. And I completely lost all my data on my intro. Well, it's on a different device. I just don't have it. Level 11. Good job, Pikachu. Pikachu is trying to learn Quick Attack, but Pikachu can't learn more than 4 moves. Yes. Yes, we'll get rid of Growl. There's more grass type. Give me a grass type. This game, dude. Dudes and dudettes. I don't want to play it. Even though it's fun, I don't. Most games are just. Rattata is paralyzed. Maybe unable to move. Thunder shut. And Pikachu's dead. And that means Charmeleon, you need to handle this. Good job, Charmeleon. I haven't done a walkthrough of Emerald yet in a while. Maybe I should record it after this, but I need to make a new background like I am for this one. I wonder if Pokemon get dizzy from that. Because from what I remember, the Pokeball's been around and the Pokemon are inside, so... That's actually a good question. Can Pokemon get dizzy? Hey, maybe a theory channel. Sup, old timer.
Say, too much time, too little to do. If nothing entertaining happening anywhere.
You wanna follow me?
No. Here, let me show you this cool guy. His name is Bunnyman Chris. Let me show you his amazing playthrough. Yeah, let me show you it. Beep, boop, beep. Beep, beep, beep.
Hey everyone, Bunnyman Chris here.
This is him playing a game. This is him playing a game called Pokemon Emerald. Man, his playthroughs are so well made, especially his thumbnails. Well, old timer, I have to go. You just continue watching that, okay? Ah, so great. Man, I heard he recently hit... Yo, have you heard of a YouTuber named Bunnyman Chris? I heard he recently hit 96 subscribers. It's good for him. Bam. Bam. There's no way out of this town. I understand why your adrenaline got you can't leave. Man, if he makes it to 100... Who knows what happens if he makes it to 100 subscribers. I mean... Man, that Pokemon Emerald looked like a really fun game. I wonder if people ever watch it. Okay, I'm gonna stop that. Hey, Jamal. There's a bridge over there. Haha, I must find my father. He has been gone for years. Are you my dad? Are you my dad? Are you my dad?
You're making an encyclopedia
on Pokemon. That sounds amusing.
Are you my dad? Are you my dad? Huh? Are you my dad? You look younger than me.
If that Slowbro wasn't there, you could cut down that small tree. That way, you can get to the other side. I think there's a way around it, though. If there is, kid, you better tell me right now. Hey, I'll fight you. I'll fight you. I don't have any money, but I'll fight you. Oh, did I heal my Pokemon? Yeah. Here, what we're gonna do is, hold on, let's see if the TM case has anything good that we can do. TM case, open. Okay, thief. An attack that may take the foe's held item if the user isn't holding one. Boulders are hurtled at, who knows? He's a doctor! Dr. Geodude. Oh, I lost it. Well. That's a shame now, isn't it? I thought I could keep the TMs. Or is that HMs? Hey, you're a new face. Oh no, I've only fought you like 3 times now. You know what, I'm just gonna speedrun through this. Go, Pikachu. Use quick attack. That did nothing. Oh, great. This is bad. And I mean bad. I hate you, Misty. You stupid ginger. I have nothing against gingers, but she's ginger and I hate her so much. Stop. This is why I hate Staryu. I will stab you, Staryu. Oh my god. No. Stop. I'm not even looking at the screen anymore. I used Harden. I know the sound. I swear, my next attack. Oh my god, it's super effective. Scratch. Yes. Yeah. Yeah. Okay, now, I want to get... Good, come back. Hopefully you guys know what I'm trying to go for. Leader Misty, Silent Starmie. Yeah, quick attack. No. No. Okay, let's... Okay. I'm... No, let me attack first. I'm 10 years old. Let me attack first. Okay. I'll see about you're my only oldest son to give my Pokemon an edge. I could have done this the entire time, but I'm too dumb to where I didn't want to. I didn't use Harden or something. I have no more money. What am I supposed to do? It's... No, let me attack first. I'm a higher level. I have no more money. No. You know what? That's it. I'm tired of this. I'm not gonna play this anymore unless the people say they want it. I don't want this. Thank you all so much for watching. Hopefully you enjoyed, because I didn't. Let me take out my frustration. Okay, thanks Tommy. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'm sorry I can't get past her. I'm just gonna grind a lot. At this point, I wish I was a cheater. Okay, I didn't know that was there. But thank you guys so much for watching. I've been recording for 19 minutes. Hopefully you enjoyed, and I will see you all later. Goodbye.